Let's look at a beautiful composition in the raga Asaveri, set to Mishra Japutalam. Asaveri is a genium of the 8th Melakarta Todi, but it's a Bhashanga raga. So you will see the Rishabhams of both Shuddha and Chatushuti variety in this raga. In the Arohanam, traditionally you will only find the Shuddha Rishabham given actually. Sare ma padas, sani ra padam abare garis. This will be the kind of general Arohanam Arohanam. But even in Arohanam, you will see the Chatushuti Rishabham being used in many phrasings. Re ma pa ni da ba ma re ma ba ma re ga re sa re ma. So this kind of phrasing will be very common in Asaveri. Sa re ma pa will not be used most of the times. In practice, you will use always the Chatushruti Rishabham much more in that kind of phrasings. So let's try the Arohanam Arohanam slowly first. Sa re ma pa da sa.
Sani sa pada
ma pa.
Sani sa pada ma pa.
Re ga re sa.
Re ga re sa.
Re ma pa ma re ga re sa.
Re ma pa ma re ga re sa.
So whenever you come to that pamari, that will be Chatushruti Rishabham. Pa ma re ga re sa. Pa ma re. Better to come from ma to re most of the times. Very rarely you may find phrases like pa ma ga re sa kind of thing in some compositions. And a lot of artists also render that. But I favor more of the pa ma re ga re sa. That makes it very clear Asaveri. Pa ma ga re sa can sometimes be a bit ambiguous. Re ba ba ni da ba ma re ba ba ma re pa ma re ga re sa re ni da ba da sa sa re sa re. That kind of phrase will add a lot of beauty to that. This composition of Oottukkadu Venkata Kavi is in Mishra Tapu and it starts after 3 out of 14 in the Tala. So thank it. Vijayate. Or if you want to start first sangati, Vijayate. Like that you can do also. But typically after 3 is fine.
Vijayate Govind. Vijayate.
No. Let's repeat small phrases.
Vijayate.